lively spirit of believing.
Before we proceed to our next presentation, let's once again acknowledge the talent and hard work of our performers.
Audience, I hope you must have enjoyed our last performance and it must have entertained you a lot.
So adding something more to the level of entertainment, we take you to our next presentation, which is a beautiful classical dance, Krishna Raas.
Krishna Raas is not just a dance, it's a devotion and connection to the divine and celebration of love and harmony.
So welcome Isa and Kashis by giving a big round of applause for them.
लग रहा है कि आप